Hello and welcome to the Saxon Ring Circuit. The waiting is finally over. The German Moto3 race will be starting in just a few minutes. The skies over the track are clear of clouds, and the latest weather reports forecast temperatures in line with the seasonal average. We are now transmitting from the starting grid, where everything seems ready. It's always difficult to predict the results of a Moto3 race, but the riders we're seeing right now definitely seem to be the favourites. Everything is ready to start here at Sachsenring. Concentration is at the max because it's extremely important not to lose positions early on this track. Thank you. While the riders complete their victory lap, let's take a look at the final ranking of the Moto3 race.
Yeah.
we wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the Moto3 class final ranking. The stars of this exciting race are finishing the final lap. Let's take advantage of these moments to take a look at the Moto3 final ranking. While the riders complete their victory lap, let's take a look at the final ranking of the Moto3 race.
We'll be right back.
While the Parc Fermé starts to fill up with the stars of the race, we're going to take a look at the Moto3 race final ranking. Third place is good for the team's morale. 16 points more in the ranking and the knowledge that the rider bike unit is extremely competitive.